So I'm here with Cutter Buchea. He's from Meadowdale High School. And Cutter, you're out here at the Baseball Northwest Showcase. What things are you hoping to show the coaches as you're on the field?
Just commanding the strike zone is key. Showing off the velo is also the biggest thing for the scouts, because that's really kind of what they care about the most. But just commanding the fastball is what I want to do all day.
And then you're going into your senior year, you know, playing. What things are you really hoping to work on for your game? What things are you trying to build upon as you go into your last year of high school?
I want to add, like, a couple more pitches into my artillery, like a changeup and, like, a slider. That would be my biggest goal right there.
Yeah, definitely. Having more pitches always makes you a little more of a threat on the mound.
Yeah.
And then, you know, once again, this is your senior year of high school. You're going into it. What goals do you have for yourself personally, but also for your team as you guys, you know, play your last year of high school ball?
Personally, it would be, like, first team, like, all area or all state. And then as a team, going to the district and winning it, because we haven't done that in a while, and going to state. We have not done that, like, 10 years.
Yeah, it's always, I mean, for school, if you can go out and make it somewhere that hasn't been there for a while, it's a celebration, something big. And then, you know, a lot of players, as they're growing up, they'll watch Major League Baseball and see players they love, whether it's because of their style or their attitude. Is there a player you look at now that you kind of like, I like how they play, and I want to be kind of like that player?
Clayton Kershaw just has, like, a gritty attitude on the mound. Just love him. Just want to be like him, but I'm a righty.
He definitely, him and Max Scherzer have that, you know, that mentality about them. And then, you know, also, you know, for players like you, you know, it takes a lot of time, a lot of effort to get here, but also takes people in your life pushing you. Yeah. Who in your life has kind of been an influence and really a motivator for you?
Probably my old coach, 13 or 14 years, Coach Bobby, kind of like talked me into baseball going far, kind of made me focus on it more.
Yeah, it's always good to have that coach to kind of get you going, get you motivated, especially at that age. It's really good. And last question I have for you, you know, you're out of the ballpark. There's always kids running around. A lot of kids have dreams of playing at the higher level. What advice do you have for those kids as they kind of look for the future?
Just have fun. Don't really stress about it. Let the game play itself. Don't, like, try to play the game hard, you know?
Absolutely. Well, thank you very much.